Today, a child turns one. Her parents have prepared a party for her to celebrate the past year. It's a party wishing for her health and happiness. Ahead of her child's first birthday, the mother prepares rice cakes, each one placed on the table. Represents the parents' sincere wishes for their child's health and prosperity. They say that people only truly become adults when they have a child. Raising a child gives them emotional experiences that they have never had before. Today is Soren's first birthday. Soren was born to her parents after 16 years of marriage. They have spent a long time preparing this party, celebrating her first happy year.
뿌듯하고 흐뭇하고 또 앞으로 이제 잘 키워야지 그런 각오도 있고 그런 것 같아요. 괜히 울었네.
좋아한다. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하합니다. 사랑하는 도리솜. 생일 축하합니다.
In Korea, the first birthday is known as 돌. The table set for the first birthday party is called 돌상. And each item has a special meaning. The thread, money, and books on the table will be used for a time-old ritual that predicts the child's future. It's a ritual called 돌잡이.
그러면은 지금 가장 중요한 하이라이트 돌잡이를 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 네, 갑니다. 소은아.
잡아라.
잡아라.
Ah, Soren reached for the thread, which represents longevity. She will remember this thread for the rest of her life.
잔치라는 것은 이런 사람들 모이고 축복해 주는 거 아니에요. 축복해 준 것에 대해서 나는 저도 너무 고맙게 생각하고. 그래서 이 돌잔치라는 것은 애들이 저런 거 체리나쁘다는 것도 건강하고. 잘 되기 위해서 해주는 거라고 나는 그렇게 생각하고 있어요. 네.
Since long ago, the first birthday party has been an important event for everyone from kings to ordinary citizens. Historical records tell us that during the Joseon Dynasty, kings would prepare feasts for their sons' first birthdays and give dak or rice cakes to the people. On first birthdays, dak held a special meaning. The reddish sorghum and red bean rice cake was said to ward off evil spirits.
양손이, 할아버지 쳐다봐봐. 양손이,
양손아,
건강. 할아버지야 건강. 감사합니다.
The rice cake is shot with an arrow to chase away the spirits for a healthy life.
우리 너무너무 기다리고 기다렸던 아기라 정말 감동적이고 꿈만 같고 그러니까 보기도 아깝고 행복둥이입니다. 우리 가정에 정말로 복둥이고 행복둥이 잘 자라주길 바라죠.
At the first birthday party, filled with blessings for the child, everyone is served rice cakes.
돌상에 올라가는 돌덕으로는 백설기, 오색설기, 수수팥떡, 인절미 등 여러 가지 떡들이 올라갑니다. 그 중에 백설기는 깨끗하게 밝게 맑게 잘 자라라는 의미로 해주고 있고요. 수수팥떡은 수수도 붉은색, 팥도 붉은색, 그래서 나쁜 액을 막아주는 그런 의미를 가지고 아이가 건강하고 밝게 자라라는 의미가 담겨 있습니다.
Each rice cake symbolizes a different wish. Red susupat duck to ward off evil spirits. Colorful osek seolgi for bright and colorful dreams. Songpyeon for talent. And snow white paekseolgi for purity. Nagan Upsong Village was built by Joseon citizens in 1397 to protect themselves from Japanese invasions. The fortress walls span 1,385 kilometers, and today the village that sits inside is considered an important part of Korea's cultural heritage. About 100 households still live in the village today, maintaining not only the historic houses, but also the traditional lifestyle from centuries ago. The rice cakes here are made in the traditional way. The gaps are blocked with flour to trap in the heat and steam.
Kimi, 밖으로 안 새라고요. 안에 것이 떡 익어야 되니까요. 이 그것을 막아야 돼요. 김 안 새게.
Non-glutinous rice is finely ground and stacked with sugar inside the steamer to make paekseolgi, the best known of the first birthday rice cakes.
백설기요.
백설기.
예. 쌀만 하니까 백설기라 그래요. 그 팥떡은 이제 그 시리떡, 시리떡 팥, 팥 시리떡이라 그러죠. 요거는 팥이 안 들어가잖아요. 쌀만 쌀로만 하잖아요.
Even in the hardest times, families would save up rice to make paekseolgi for their children's first birthdays. The snow-white paekseolgi was considered a pure and sacred food, reflective of the life parents wanted their children to lead.
Hello, 먹어. 맛있나?
얼른 먹었다.
자, 이렇게 먹어. 아이고, 맛있어라. 맛있네. 처음 보기 맛있네. 기가 막히네. 야, 도중 다 죽어도 먹었다. 이거 봐라. 맛있네요. 애들 돌잔치 한다고, 백일 샌다고 이런 것도 하고 그때는 애들이 많이 죽잖아요. 나눔은 그렇게 병원도 그렇게 그저께 없고 그렇게 많이 백일을 남기면은 애들이 미인 질다 그랬어요. 그렇게 그걸 해준다고 들어요.
On a child's first birthday, all parents, rich and poor, would prepare rice cakes for a party celebrating the landmark and wishing well for the future. The first traces of rice cakes are found in shiru, or steamers from the Bronze Age. They look similar to the ones used today to steam grains. If grains were ground using dolhwak, then steamed, the result was probably what is known as shirudak today. Although Koreans made their livelihoods on the fields, food was always scarce. In a time when there was not even enough rice for meals, rice cakes were a treat reserved only for the most special occasions.
없는 사람들은 이 밥에 붕은 쌀도 못 먹잖아요. 그럼 이래 떡도 못 해 먹어요. 못 해 먹으면 부잣집에 가서 떡도 얻어다 먹고 그랬어요.
On days when rice cakes were made, the whole village would come together to help. Where there was rice cake, there was bound to be a party. In this village, pounding glutinous rice to make injolmi meant a neighborhood kid was having a birthday. Specifically, a first birthday. Glutinous rice becomes even stickier once it is pounded. When the dough is ready, it is spread out flat, then covered with soybean powder to make injolmi, famous for its savory taste and chewy texture. Indomie is the most famous rice cake made with glutinous rice and has long been a precious party treat. Rice cakes started to gain popularity a century ago, right in this alley in Cheongno-gu, Seoul. For a long time, Seoul's rice cakes have been considered top quality in terms of taste and aesthetics. And at the heart of it is this store, a fixture of the rice cake alley.
We are 3대째예요. 회수를 하는 70년 됐을 거예요. 아마 거의 낙원집도 그렇고 다 3대째로 이어서 해요. 낙원동 떡집들은. 네.
그럼 여기 낙원동 일대가 떡집이 많은 이유가 있나요?
아, 이유는 여기 사대문에 왜 궁이 많잖아요. 창덕궁도 있고 뭐 여기 경복궁도 있고 거기서 이제 수락관에서 일하시는 분들이 이제 연세 들고 하시면은 나오셔서 이렇게 떡을 하고 그래서 그런 미래가 있다고 하시더라고요.
Nagwon-dong first became famous for its rice cake stores when chefs who had formerly worked in the palace set up shops here after Korea was annexed by Japan in 1910. That was how the elaborate rice cakes of the palace were introduced to the general public. As more stores opened up, ordinary Koreans fostered a culture of ordering rice cakes for their children's first birthdays.
오색떡도 마찬가지예요. 오색 찬란하게 펼치게 무슨 자라면서 풍파 이런 거 이런 게 없게 찬란하게 자라라고 무지개떡을 도래는 해주는 것 같아요.
The five-colored 오색 설기 is made in a similar fashion to 백설기. But the rice powder is colored with natural dyes before being layered. Once the birthday message is set and the rice cake is steamed for 30 minutes, Osek Hogi birthday rice cake is ready. It symbolizes wishes for the realization of bright and colorful dreams. Who is it for?
이거는 거의 한 잔 정도.
탄산은 다 있어라.
초고 하나 아침에 들고 출근해서?
되게 좀 그런데 제 생일이에요. 어느 순간인가 떡에 대한 그런 거에 좀 있었어요. 그래서 떡을 전 선물을 많이 해드렸거든요. 어른들한테. 근데 한 번쯤은 날 위해서 그래서 오늘은 떡을 한번 해서 지금 가져가는 겁니다.
생일 축하드려요.
아, 고맙습니다.
네.
매년 감사합니다. 네. 어, 이건 뭐예요?
서비스.
아, 고맙습니다. 네. 고맙습니다. 네. 수고하세요.
안녕하세요.
네, 수고하세요.
Since long ago, Koreans have been using local grains to make a variety of rice cakes, leading to the development of a vibrant dok culture on the peninsula.
우리나라는 지방마다 이렇게 떡이 정말 다양해요. 그 지역에서 나오는 특산물을 가지고 떡을 해 먹었던 거예요.
Pyeongan-do province, which was rich with grains, made osaek golmuttok for first birthday feasts. Five ingredients, including gardenia and mugwort, were added to the dough to give natural colors. Which was then pounded for a chewy texture.
"이게 왜 골무떡이라 그러냐 하면 마치 자세히 보시면 우리 어머니들 왜 그 바느질 하실 때 바늘이 찔릴까 봐 왜 끼시는 거 있잖아요. 그거와 좀 비슷하다 이러셔서 골무떡이라고 해요."
Each region serves different rice cakes on the first birthday, but they represent the same wishes. In Pyeongan-do, people would serve 골무떡 instead of 송편 to wish for talent.
"우리나라는 농경 사회이기 때문에 뭐 쌀부터 해서 여러 가지 작곡이 많이 나오는 나라였어요. 그러다 보니 우리가 밥만 해 먹은 게 아니라 특별한 날 떡을 했어요. 그래서
아이가 100일 때 돌 때, 그리고 관례 때, 그건 이제 혼례 때, 잔치 때, 기쁨과 슬픔을 함께 한, 우리의 삶과 함께 한 것이 바로 떡입니다.
This small mountain village in Gangwon-do province rings with the sound of pounding rice cakes. The residents of this village, which is famous for its rice cake, are making sungmiji dak.
이게 처음에는 이게 저 하기가 힘들어요. 나발이 튀니까.
찹쌀에다 쑥 올라와가지고 만들어서 하는 떡인데요. 찹쌀 미지떡이라고, 미지떡이라고 생각, 쑥 미지떡이라고 생각하시면 되세요.
뭐야, 들기름에다가 다시.
There is no written recipe that's been passed down. Everyone here has been making rice cakes for decades based on what they've seen and tasted while growing up. Sungmiji duck is made by applying perilla seed oil to glutinous rice and mugwort dough. The chewy rice cake smells like mugwort, but also has the savory taste of perilla seed oil. The second most famous rice cake here is susupat duck, made with sorghum and red beans. Sorghum is a common ingredient in Gangwon-do province. Here, rice was scarce, so the locals had to cook various dishes with sorghum. They had to think of ways to fill their stomachs in hard times, and rice cakes were one of their solutions. For the people here, making and selling rice cakes was the only way to feed their families. To make susupat duck, sorghum dough is rolled into small balls, boiled in water, then covered with red bean powder. It's an important part of birthday tables. Ill luck that sees red susupat duck shall not come near the birthday child. That was the message. Red rice cakes would keep the child healthy and safe.
Susupat-deok은 그러니까 10살까지 돌 때 해주면 좋다 그러잖아요. 그러니까 이 수수팥떡은 돌 100일 때, 돌 때, 생일 때 이렇게 많이 해가지고요.
Parents' wishes for their child's health and happiness. Each rice cake is filled with meanings. While rice cakes on birthday tables symbolized well wishes, others were considered medicine. These are called yaksondak.
Yaksondak이라는 게 딴 게 아니라 제계절에 나는 음식을 잘 섭취하는 것이 약선이거든요. 그래서 이 계절에 좋은 음식을 섞어서 만들자는 거였어요.
Chang Hyang-jin studies medicinal food, and she has devoted herself to researching yaksondak as well. One of them is mushroom rice cakes. Aromatic mushrooms and non-glutinous rice powder are mixed and filtered together. The fine powder is kneaded into dough and rolled into rice balls. Then, they are gently pressed on mushroom-shaped molds. They are steamed for about 10 minutes, and posotdak is ready. Packed with the aroma and flavor of mushrooms, as well as fiber to help cleanse the body. Korean dog culture influenced the nobility as well. In the Joseon Dynasty, there was a rice cake representing each aristocratic family. At Seoji Jeonga, the head home of the Changnyeongjo clan, there is a rice cake that has been passed down for three centuries. It is made with eight ingredients. Non-glutinous rice powder is mixed with finely chopped mugwort. Then chestnuts, dates, and other ingredients are mixed in and steamed.
요 떡 이름은 아주 고요하게 시종지 떡이라고 이름을 붙여야 되는 떡입니다. 이게 일꾼들이 집집마다 김을 다 매놓고 나면은 논농사는 거의 좀 농한기가 돼요. 숨을 좀 고로 쉴 때가 되죠. 그럴 때 농부들에게 이 떡을 해서 실컷 먹이던 떡. 네. 그래서 이게 몇백 년 내려온 떡이죠.
This rice cake was meant to be served generously to guests, and the ingredients were stacked high in the steamer. Good rice cake always required lots of time and effort. This Sijongji duck, made with various ingredients, would ensure that every bite was packed with nutrients.
찜이 잘 올라서 폭 익었네. 찜이 잘 올랐습니다. 시종지덕이 아주 잘 됐네. 뭐이 나와.
Koreans have long shared goodwill through nutritious rice cakes.
자, 우리 시종지덕 한번 들어봅시다. 오늘 하느라고.
They never made rice cakes just for their own family. On a child's birthday or on special days, rice cakes were made in abundance to share them with friends and family. It was a way of exchanging friendship. On a child's first birthday, a mother prepares rice cakes for all her friends and family to join her in her celebration.
아이가 건강하고 즐겁게 그리고 주변 분들하고 정말 행복하게 같이 살 수 있다는 마음을 담아서 떡을 준비했어요. 네.
A child's first birthday party prepared with love and care.
아이의
happiness grows as people enjoy birthday rice cakes. The parents send their guests home with more rice cakes.
오늘 그 생일 축하하고 일단 뭐 건강이 중요하니까 건강하게 컸으면 좋겠습니다. 네, 축하합니다.
떡 안 먹어?
At every child's first birthday party, the rice cakes on the table carry everyone's well wishes. Wishing for the child to grow up with a pure heart, without sickness or hardship, with colorful dreams and vibrant happiness, the parents' love is laid on the table. Through birthday rice cakes, the parents wish with all their hearts for their child's future happiness.